Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, and today we are back again with a new video. So in this video I will show you how can you easily fix the issue with PowerPoint product activation failed error. So without any delay, let's get into it. For that, open file explorer on your device, go to local disk and go to program files. In program files, search for Microsoft Office. After that, double click on the folder, go to Office 14, and then after here you need to search for OS preamp. Once you do, double click on it, and then you will see the option of run as administrator. Simply click on it. Then you will see the option of run as administrator. Simply click on it. Now once you run it as administrator, your PowerPoint will be fixed. But before that, go to start menu and restart your device. So that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for such tutorial. Thank you for watching till the end.